the Middlesex was a side wheeler and the Potomac was a propeller driven. And I know that the Potomac was recognized mainly because she had a longer smokestack than a lot of the others. Of course, they were all steam and fired with wood. Now, I don't know whether the Weems Line got their name from Weems, or the community down there got their name from the steamboat company. But it was the Weems company that owned a lot of the boats and was in Baltimore.